Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Earthbound. Last episode we drank some tea and we beat Starman Deluxe. This episode, we're talking to Nintendo. Hi, smile. And they overcame shyness. We got them in the book, Overcoming Shyness. Welcome to this far. Take a rest. My journey, Miss, have you been? I love the music here, I don't know, it's so calming. I'm a woman. Do you think I was a man? I didn't think you guys had genders. Ha, take that. Would you like some tea?
No.
Okay. We had tea last time. Hotel here. You could actually stay at the hotel. In the hole, and we have. We stay? Yes, stay. Okay. There's literally just a room. I know, if we just sleep on the floor, like, why isn't that going to be sitting? Are you sleeping? Are you feeling? Okay, I'm feeling fine, actually. Hot springs. Get all over. You. Underground, very large area. Exist. Dinosaurs. Big, scary. Lost underworld. Stone. There is. Talks a lot. Talks a lot. Alright. You. We can have to buy stuff. I like Horn of Life. Give me Horn of Life. I can give you something. Look at list. We need the Horn of Life. Funny enough, you can get the Horn of Life from Saturn Valley. Which I think is hilarious, because Mr. Saturn's get a lot more recognition, but Tendas are just as cool. Like, yeah, so basically that's it. You can buy Horns of Life in this shop in Saturn Valley. So yeah, I'm going to buy a few. I recommend buying a few. By a few, I mean 4. I need to buy one more. It costs 17. It costs 1,078, 708, which is 80. It's not very expensive at all at this point in the game. I think I might actually need more. Deposit. Yeah, deposit. Back at it with Tent the Village, and I like Horn of Life. Give me Horn of Life. Give me the list. Yes, I will give you a Horn of Life. Are you playing? No. You happy? I happy. Wait, I don't want to. Oh, you have to keep giving it to him, and then you have to make it up all the way. Oh, I thought I should choose. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm gonna be here for a while. I thought you were playing. Are you happy? I happy. I'm not happy. Do I look happy to you? No, you can't. It's just the back of my head. You can't see. Good. Yes. I like Horn of Life. Give me Horn of Life. I'll give you something good. I mean, the first 3 items kind of suck, but once you get past that, they're not that bad. Bag of Dragonite, I'd take that any day. Got one more. Spicy jerky isn't too bad. Last Horn of Life. Now I'm just gonna eat all the items I got because I don't really care about them, and I'll be back with more Horns of Life. If you want to do this all in one fell swoop, you need 7 inventory slots open with 7 Horns of Life in those inventory slots. So yeah, so that's all if you want to do it in just one go. Which, I mean, that would be a pretty smart strategy. I only did it 3 this time, so. Alrighty. Now I just gotta go here. Life, give me more life, I can use something good. Look at list. I'll take that. Bag of Dragonite. Life, give me good list. What do you give me? I'll give you this Horn of Life. This fine Horn of Life right here. Talesman coin. I have you, happy. I am gonna actually give the Talesman coins to Jeff. I could have given it to Pooh. No, actually Pooh can't use it. Paula has the Ness is just really strong. Paula has the ribbon. And Pooh can't even equip it, so yeah, I think Jeff would be a good one. Yep, so next the Hall of Fame bat. Of course I'm gonna be giving this to Ness. Okay, goods. I'll give the Tendocrut kraut, I don't know, I think it's ten of kraut, to Pooh. And Pooh can give the Hall of Fame back to Ness. And I don't need the, actually I'll equip Big League Bat. Hall of Fame Bat is 193, you don't have 255, but I'd rather have this than low accuracy. So now we don't even need the Big League Bat, it's useless, drop. Underground Rare, oh, you're talking to you. You, powerful, I, so show, everyone. Hup, got it, I got it, yeah! Recently, everyone hit protect a lot, so I've lost my identity. That's sad. You could still be the tenant who used to talk a lot. Not as cool, but still okay. Good evening, I am a talking rock, but the rocks around here don't talk too much. The rock that talks the most is deep down in the labyrinth that weighs ahead in the lost underworld. Don't forget to talk to that rock, it's important. No problem, Mr. Rock. These aren't the same enemies. Yeah, wait. Are these? I thought they were red. They might have just the same name, but... yeah, they're Fobbies, alright. And I guess I'll shoot the middle one. Take this one. And this one. Alright, they have 600 HP, so... they really aren't that strong. They have 300 HP, that's what I meant. Yeah, these things are weak. I mean, or I'm just really strong. But that's really it. I'm like, something's happening. Just get them there. Please tell me this is a dead end. Are you the only one? No, there's two. I haven't heard this theme in a while. Yeah, you're gone. These things are pretty simple to beat. Oh, God. Which way is the right way? Alright, there probably is an item for Pooh here. Here, this one I can go back up. So I can't be too worried with this one. But you, I think you explode when I kill you. Uncontrollable spear. I always say spear instead of sphere. Because it takes a lot of, like, accent to say sphere. Like, sphere. Like, it's, I don't know, it's hard. It just takes a lot of time to do it. And usually in language you want to be fast. 67. Well, not always, but... 63 for Pooh. Aha, Talking Rock. Are you the right Talking Rock or not? The conducting spirit. Alright, we got another one of these dudes. These guys were annoying. Even if he does numb me, I can fix it. Flash Alpha! Stop crying, that would be Jeff. We felt a little strange. I'm gonna defend with Pooh. I am not risking, alright, cool. I'm not risking Pooh, like, damaging anybody. Got that Sword of Kings, he's gonna slash with the sword. His attack thing doesn't, what's this, super bomb, Pooh still says bash, but you don't bash with a sword. They should have changed it to slash or something. See, it still says bash, even though he's using a sword. Okay, explode. I've been noticing a lot of my grinding too, Ness has been getting smash attacks like crazy. Maybe it's that guts pill I gave him. The underground talking rock seems to want to talk a lot more than I do. So that was a dead end. Good to know. Oh, God. Nope. Alright, could go down there. Could go up here. What's up here? That's probably the right way. Let's check. I'm gonna check this item. What capsule? Luck, 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 luck. What does luck do? Who am I gonna give this luck capsule to? Who needs to be lucky? Maybe it's you hang on? Do you want to hang on? I think I'll give this to Ness. Yeah, Ness. Look what up I want. Alright, let's go down here. Alright, you the talking rock. Thanks for talking to me. Nope, nope, no problem. Let's fight you. Come back to the spirit again, alright? Zuka, yep, you're done. Yeah, these enemies are kind of a joke. Alright, let's go and check what this is. Rock candy, I'll take that. No, I'll give it to Pooh. Pooh can use it up or something. Speed. He's the fastest one, so that was pretty much useless. Is no, I think it's either Paul or Pooh. Bottle of water DX, alright? I mean, I might as well get rid of one of the older bottles of water. They're just better in every way. Get rid of a bottle of water, use on yourself. 10 PP, nice. Come back and cure it again, alright. There you're gone. Okay, I remember there was that hole that, like, didn't have a rope on it. I'm starting to think this is the right way, so I'm gonna go back and check that. Found another enemy here on the way back, which is a hyper spinning robo. Yeah, you're dead. You seem dangerous. Yeah, I think you're shot. Never mind. Thunder Beta on Ness. Oh, dang it. Yeah, Polly needs to heal. I did find the hole, but I also did find this little rope thingy over here. Is this the exit to the hole? Probably, yeah, I think you fall right here. IQ capsule. Who wants that? Polly will give it to... You know, try food. I don't care. Is your special... Not special. Psychic attacks. No. Come back up. Okay, fine. Okay, I got four of these guys to deal with. Brain shock. HP sucker. It did not work on this. Quick fight. 34. More? Seriously? Bazooka? Alright, let's go. Nice, funny number. Ready? Yes, this looks important. Diadem of Kings. That is an item for Pooh. That's for the other. Raises the defense by like 20. Now we're only missing one more equip for Pooh. Yeah, I'm just gonna get back to where I was before. Jeff and Pooh just got a level up from that last fight I just did. Off camera. He used Flash Beta and it instantly took out Ness and Paula. What are the freaking odds of that happening? They're pretty slim, I know that. So just revive them all. Alrighty, let's head into this room. Oh god. Why is there so much Bobbies? Bobby. Oh, the ram raid. Oh, that was not a bad. Wait. Wait, is it just him? It's just him! HP soccer, wow, yeah, it's gonna. Alright. Attack you, you're dead. Yeah, 692, yeah, you're not surviving that. You're not surviving that at all. Ugh, the frame rate stinks! Alright. Cup of life noodles. I'll take that actually. Alright, what am I gonna get rid of? Super bomb, do not need drop. I don't think I've ever used a super bomb. I can't imagine they're too good. Oh, come on, I was at the hole. Oh well. They will get to die today. Okay. Attack, save bazooka. Defeat it. Do defeat it. Man, I wasn't the only one with the guts to attack. Alright, guts. Ready? Let's get on this hole. Oh. So hopefully I can get back. This is Earth's belly button. Oh, cool. Earth's belly button. Journey to the center of the Earth. That's a weird book. Luxury jerky. I'll just get rid of spiky jerky. I'm not to eat that. No. Luxury jerky. You. You're dead. Yep. Pepper spinning robo. Whirly whirl. I don't even know your name. I'm just gonna die so fast. Oh, never mind. Actually, maybe still. Yep. Actually, you're dead. I didn't even need Paul's attack. Head up here. Hopefully this isn't the end, because I don't know if I can get back or not. Bobbies! Bobby. Wow, that one didn't. Oh, it's gonna die now. Yeah. And you're dead. Rain shock. Shocked that you didn't die. Haha. Didn't die? Wow, grammar. Amazing. There was a PSI caramel. I'll take it. What do you want to throw away? Why did it start at food item slot? I don't know. I'll get rid of a super bomb. And also, we can steal the airplane. You know, I've never used a bag of snakes. I'm gonna use that next bite. I'll use it on Paula's turn. Let's just go and use it because I used it in her inventory select. Oh god. Oh, it's already in this room. What? How is it already in that room? Amazed. Those many mysteries. Okay, why is Paula missing? Hopefully I'm just unlucky and not like that there's an item equipped that's like making her suck. Okay. Smash attack. I won. 35. Nice. PSI Gaming Omega. Nice. I got full training, but I didn't save, so yeah. No, I said I was gonna use it next fight. Dude, I'm dumb. Alright, I'm dumb. Well, there's too many. I was overwhelmed, alright? I think that's literally where it just came from. Connecting spirit. You know what? Take this. Yes! Poison snake! I hope you feel bad about yourself. Aw, I thought it was. No. Okay, good. Strange, it worked. Yes, it worked too. Good. Yeah, usually I'm just gonna defend anyone who feels strange because I really don't want them hurting my other party members. I think they have it, maybe, if you defend. Okay. Yeah, I think I just went in a circle, so let's go up here, back. Let's go back up here. Yeah, this is the poppy room. I do not want to fight all these poppies. Yes, back attack. No. And they're all dead. Jessica, look at that, nice. Of course it was from the poppies, though. Back attack, yes, you're all dead. Wait, what? Alright then. Nice, 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 nice. Bash. I'm really just tapping the A button like super fast. Ready? We won that fight. Go down, go down, go down. Nice. Belly button? Oh, give me that. Give me mine. I think this video's gonna be a bit longer. Because there's a certain place I want to get to. Oh, God. Why are there so many enemies here? It's not like they're challenging or anything. It's just that it's annoying. Dang, I sound like a jerk. Yeah, yeah, we're still having trouble at this part in the game. They're like struggling so hard. I'm like, yeah, yeah, it's pretty easy. Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm a jerk. Oh well. Up here? Okay, they need to go west. Okay, go up. Darn it. I'm just gonna cut out these fights with the poppies. Alright. That's done with. 48. This is the place I wanted to get to. Wow, it was right there. I didn't even notice. No, sorry. Alright, let's see what's in here. And we got a rabbit's foot. And there's a lot of blinking items I do not remember at all. Diamond band, I do not need this. Drop. Rabbit's foot. Hold on. What is a rabbit's foot? Rabbit's foot. Help. Rabbit's foot. Must be equipped on your body. It protects you from paralysis attacks. Increase your speed, but in a big way. What do I have to equip it? I have to equip it in the... No. Arms? No. Body? Who puts a rabbit's foot on their body? Okay. I have a rain pendant. It's worse in defense-wise. Paula needs a defense. That's really not her strong suit. Next time I found, we're doing this guardian. Oh, yeah. See you guys then. Oh, wrong button. See you guys then.